Assalamu alaikum, children. This is Rukaya, Miss Rukaya Inda, the Islamic teacher in nursery section. How are you doing all at home? I hope you are all behaving well. This is nursery 2. Last time we talked about names of Allah and their meanings. Today we are going to learn the prayer before eating, prayer before eating, and prayer after eating. When you want to eat your food, we say what? Bismillah. After washing your hands, you say Bismillah. Now let's go. Bismillah. Wa Allah Barakatullah. Amen. Bismillah wa Allah Barakatullah. Amen. The meaning is in the name of Allah and the blessings of Allah. Amen. In the name of Allah and the blessings of Allah. Amen. You want to eat and you want Allah to bless your food. Bismillah wa Allah Barakatullah. Amen. Now when you finish your food, most of you in the class, you say this, Bismillah, before you eat your food. When you finish your food, what do you say? Alhamdulillah. What do you say after your meal? Alhamdulillah. Which means, praise be to Allah. Praise be to Allah. Alhamdulillah. We say Bismillah for Allah to bless our food. And when we eat our, finish our food, we say Alhamdulillah for more blessings, for more food. Now, the benefits of prayer before and after eating is, number one, we gain blessings. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will bless our food whenever we say Bismillah wa Allah wa barakatullah. Allah will bless our food. That is one benefit. Number two benefit is Allah will protect us and our food from the Satan. Allah will protect us and the food we are eating from the Satan. You know, Satan is a devilish living human being. He's a devilish person that we cannot see. We all know that Satan can make you. In short, Allah does not like Satan because Satan misleads human beings. So we are not going to, if you don't want to eat with Satan, that means you have to recite this prayer, because if you don't recite this prayer, if you don't say Bismillah, Satan, you know, we don't see Satan. Satan will just come without washing hands and anything. Satan will sit with you and start eating. You know, Satan is very poisonous. Satan is poisonous. Satan is not a clean or pure someone. He's always dirty. And Satan will eat with you and it may cause sickness for you. That is why you have to recite these prayers. Whenever you say Bismillah, Satan will run away. Satan will not want to eat with you. Now, you know, when you recite this prayer, there is blessings from Allah and protection. Allah will protect you and protect your food from the Satan. The whole form is, what is the meaning of Bismillah? What is the meaning of Bismillah? That is the whole form for you. Bismillah, the meaning of Bismillah in the name of Allah. That is the whole form. Masha Allah, stay safe, children. Bye.